it was extremely difficult for my parents to raise kids, right? Totally in such a, I would say, secular world.
I do read magazines. I know what's going on TV. I know celebrities. So I do compare and I do lust after what's the latest look. But in general, because I was raised living modestly and preserving what's worthy about me, I have, I think, a healthy sense of confidence about myself.